No, wait. Damn, that's very sad, man. But how did he... Hi. What's your name?
Jason.
Jason, nice to meet you, man. Enjoying the roads?
Ramesh, Pakya and Charan, my pothole friends. They came into my life, rocked my soul and let me hum them on my Cafe Racer. But they are in danger. Every year, BMC, the bane of my existence, kept snatching away my pothole friends and burying them under the tarmac.
There has been work happening on this road.
This year too, I feared the same. But BMC convinced me that they are on my side.
अभी build किया था. See, that is why I tell you guys to subscribe to my channel so that I can show BMC the numbers and then eventually we can have broken roads.
They pretended to be my collaborators and kept digging roads for my content. But even then, I kept praying that I and the potholes stand together and BMC has mercy on us.
हम लिटरली चले हैं एक रास्ते पे हमसे भूल कर भी हमसे कोई भूल ना हो यार.
But one fine day, all of my hopes were shattered.
Well. Black day in the history of the pothole universe. We have been served injustice. We have been wronged. Why are they doing this, man? अरे this GT650 doesn't like it. It wants potholes. A Cafe Racer is meant to be ridden on potholes and not smooth tarmac. Please don't do this. For the sake of humanity, for the sake of motorcycling, for the sake of Cafe Racer culture in this country. God damn!
But on the other hand, BMC still showed their support on the fully built concrete roads by digging them over and over again.
So they just dug it up and left.
But then, the doomsday finally arrived. And then, just like every year, BMC showed me what BMC is capable of. And I reached to the point of acceptance while keeping my pothole friends in my fond
memory.
But this is not the end of everything.
Badla.
Just like clockwork, the revenge will return. Ye vaada hai mera.
That's all we get. They just left the road, abandoned the construction. They suddenly realized these guys don't deserve that much. Itna theek hai bhai.
Bhool jaa main.
However, I'm not complaining at all. At least there'll be some patch that I'll get to work on in terms of content, right? Wo ek rain ke wo monsoon ke ek hafte baad that will suddenly resurface all the potholes and my beloved Ramesh Pakyancharan will be back to life. So that's fine. I'm not at all complaining, guys. Don't bother to build roads there. थोड़ा सा content तो यार दे दो मेरे को यार.
चलिए मान लीजिए कि मैं बुरा आदमी हूँ, पर आप तो अच्छे हो ना.
अब इसमें क्या content करूँ मैं बताओ. There's nothing. I'm riding at 80 kilometers per hour. ये Cafe Racer है क्या? Is it meant to do such things? No ना. It's meant to hump all of the potholes on the way. Exactly like this. Look at this. How good and how natural does this feel? This is what a Cafe Racer is meant to do. Not ride at higher speeds. That's not what it's meant to do. Well, the monsoons are here.
Monsoons.
It's 7 o'clock. Well, this is usually the time that I wake up. I'm out early.
Excuse me, brother.
मुझ में ही कुछ कमी है but I can't be them, the privileged kind. Hey, see, look at the risk that is involved. Now, this guy has no intentions of slowing down. You could have taken the half swift with him. That's what I talk about, dude. Not only are you jumping the signal and breaking the law, you're also putting your own and someone else's life at risk.
मारे जाओगे एक दिन.
चलो भाई. If everyone's at a stop,
Who's going? अरे All signals are red.
लो चली मैं.
No, wait. Idiot. Bad apples exist everywhere. You can't do anything about it. Re baap re. Damn, that's very sad, man. But how did he manage to? Was he trying to overtake or something? Weird. Thanks to BMC. BMC hai to content hai.
Aasan hai.
I feel sorry for that guy though. Damn. Beautiful personality, na, this car. This looks like the new GLE. Or is it the old one? Oh, it looks like the new one. Beautiful though. Kandivali's a Raja.
Hello there.
A sweet sounding exhaust, dude. Which ones are those? Look like the good Sevaks. Man, this feels so good, dude. Man, sometimes I just come to realize how beautiful this machine is, man. God damn you, I love you, dude.
Stop that!
Like, this. What happens is this often acts as a commuter for me as well, right? Since I have a one single bike. But when you, it's early morning rides like these, when you get to give it the beans and what, are we not, what? There are no signals? Are we not following anything? The heck? Okay, okay. But yeah, it's only rides like these, early in the morning, empty roads, and you get to give it the beans. That's when I come to realize what kind of a beast I have between my thighs. That sounded very wrong. What kind of a beast am I riding? Not helping. What kind of a motorcycle I've got? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I've got 18 seconds. More than enough time. Ye kaun si new Mercedes hai, bhai? Comedy rides with Anurag. These are the only relatives of Ramesh Pakencharan that I've left with. Seriously. Please don't go, guys. Please don't. Never ever leave me.
Please!
Man, that was a lovely ride.
Maza aaya.
Chalo, I'll see you.
Later that same evening.
तो मैं आपसे कुछ मांग सकता हूँ सचमुच में? अब मैं मांगूंगा और आप मानेंगे नहीं तो? मानेंगे लेकिन अगर करेंगे नहीं तो?
दम है तो क्रॉस कर वरना बर्दाश्त कर बर्दाश्त बर्दाश्त I understand he is trying to just rhyme it that is why cross बर्दाश्त Look at the irony he's not able to cross the goddamn tempo dude Man, irony ने cross कर दिया भाई को वही Man, literally everyone is trying to cross him dude टूटा हुआ साज हूँ मैं That's a very angry looking Jeep almost say Jeep
मेरी जबान टूट गई यार
It's a very angry looking Thar Hey, a Conti GT 535. Oh damn, look at those reverse shock absorbers at the back. Fiery. The bike is such a work of art, dude. What the fuck?
Ye kya hai?
What is a concrete block doing here in the middle of the road, dude?
It's hanging around.
Ay, hi, hi, hi. Ay, hi, hi,
hi. Kaun se year ka model hai ye? Kaun se year ka hai ye? 17 Can't stop drooling over it man Can't help it Just beautiful dude this bike The thump is also so sweet Look at that I thought it suddenly started to bowl Bowling dalne ke mood mein aa gaya bhai You know earlier we had this habit Suddenly, chalte chalte, we used to do a bowling action out of nowhere. Not necessary at all. Absolutely no purpose to it. Just for the heck of it. So, chalte chalte, suddenly, bowling. Oh, damn. My goodness. What is a black colored G-Wagon doing over here? God damn, that was beautiful. Oh my god, my day is done. Oh,
क्या बात है जी, एक्टिंग की बादशाह हो कसम से।
Sometimes I just overact, but totally worth it.
Looks so beautiful though, that black, god damn.
God is such a commanding presence on the road. It attracts everyone's attention on the road. Look at this road. All my friends Ramesh Pakancharan are gone. I hate it. Absolutely hate it. Look at this. This bike is not supposed to be ridden like this, guys. Please.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
BMC, do your thing. Dig it quickly. Actually, BMC doesn't even need to bother digging up the road. I'll give an estimate. About today is what? Today is 29th of May, and by 2nd of July, which is my birthday, the road will be half disappeared.
Main likh ke deta hun.
Do you realize the trust that I have in BMC? I mean, they built all of these roads were built 3 days before the election. I mean, they started building the roads 3 days before the election, and on the day of elections were when the roads were done. And this is what we are left with, by the way. They just gave up. Elections done, road is done. That's it. This is all you get. So they gave up midway and they just left. But whatever they built in just 3 days.
जोर से बोल के लोगों को स्कीमें बता दे.
Which means two things. Firstly, that they could have built this all along, and it wasn't that big of a deal to get it built. Secondly, the fact that they built this road in 3 days means that this road is not going to last at all. It's going to wash away like atta. And I won't be surprised, which is why I have a very, very ambitious estimate. Ambitious in a way that I am very confident that it will wash away very soon. But even then, I'm giving it some benefit of doubt and then calling 2nd of July the wash away day. So, and do you realize, like, within 3 days within 3 days they resurrect a completely functional road, and that too on the election day. I mean, the kind of mockery that is going on of the democracy and your vote as well at the end of the day. See, we are not giving you the roads, we are only giving you the roads right on the day of the election. Because you need to understand the favor that we've done to you, right? They're considering this road as a favor. But well, that's a favor.
Bonus.
By the way, I'll show you guys something fun. I'm sure you may have not seen this or not expected this, but I'll maybe remove my ND filter and show you. Do you notice any difference? Yeah, I'm back to stock, guys. Back to stock exhausts.
So please, I want to reach 1 million likes. So please, sarapakarai.